the performance and the 1-1 result.
If we speak about the game of the how we play my team and other team, it was one good game. Good for football in India. Good reclame. Today we were not, no, we had not just some other games. We had the opportunity to score, we fight. I thanks to my players because they play not bad. It was some mistake. But what is very important is, I spoke now with the players, the fight is not finished. It is more 5-6 games, and the fight is not finished. We have chance. We have to game outside with Lajong and Aizawl. We can win, and the last game home. It's true, this team is not bad. The team from is very strong team from Kashmir. But I cannot reproach something for my players because they try. This is what we can today. Maybe today not more, but they play good. They play. They work for the results. For the results. It is one time more. We see in Plaza no score. Nobody score. Plaza score. But he cannot all time score two goals, three goals, four goals for win. It was a mistake here in defense, it was a mistake. But this is the life. But this is very important. I am sure the fight is not finished. Because it's tonight, 30, 29, 29 us. Maybe we can go in the near each other until the last game with Chennai. You see, sure, I am not happy, but me, I cannot reproach me. I am teacher. I cannot argue with my players. If one player not good in the game or something, it's okay. But now, also if the player not good, I cannot reproach because it's finished the game. It's better Plaza score, this is very good, and don't lose the game.
Yeah.
This is the good things.
Any question for Plaza?
Plaza, you scored against, you scored the equalizer, a point is also valuable. Was it one of the most physical outing playing against Real Kashmir for you?
It was a difficult game, yes. I scored and I'm still not feeling happy because I really wanted 3 points today. 3 points would have made us a little bit more comfortable, a little more than advantage, you know. So we still had to go out and fight it and make it happen.
Right.
Any final questions?